guys, I've really enjoyed this. It's due for a change. So I'm taking down my braids, taking it down to make another one later. Yeah, but I think I'll be rocking my natural hair first, probably cornrows, and then before I figure out what next to do on my hair. Yeah, bye.
The next day.
Hi guys, so my breakfast is served, noodles and egg. So guys, today is Saturday and I'm cornrowsing my hair in the shop. I'm making cornrows. Hi guys, it is party time. So my friend invited me for a party. So we are going to party and I'd like to carry you guys along. So guys, let's go. Let's go.
My guy.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is Monday morning and yeah, my kids have left for school. Look at my sweaty face and I'm making preps. I'm trying to tidy up the kitchen and then prepare what I'm going to take to my shop and then make preps for the soup I'm going to cook in the evening. I'm actually going to cook two types of soups in the evening, but I don't know if I should get you guys along in the evening, but now yeah, today is Monday. You guys know how it used to be for me on Mondays, and yesterday I was not at home. I went to party with friends, and yeah, this morning everywhere is just like so messy for me. Yeah, so let me show you guys what I'm doing. And see, this is my sink. I've just washed this stockfish. I'm going to parboil this bitter leaf. Yeah, that is part of the preps, evening preps, and then yeah, tidy up this whole place. And this is the meat I'm boiling for the soup I'm going to cook in the evening. And also, this is the oha still in the lid. I'm going to bring it out in a tray before I left. I am again toasting bread. This is, I'm going to take bread and fried egg to shop. Yeah. My toasted bread ready. I'm not going to consume all this alone. Yeah. So I'm making use of this oil. Whenever I want to cook something, like for my personal thing, I make use of this kind of oil. This is the one I used before that has finished. So I got this. I have to manage it because they're expensive. Yeah. And just my egg. Okay. The light just went off now. Never. They are very, very unpredictable. So guys, this is what I bought on Saturday. If you've been following me, if you've been following this channel, you know, you notice that I, in my one of my vlogs last month, I did the prices I got these things at the market. I want to say that the prices have not changed one bit. This is still the same price. This is still same price. This tomato, I didn't buy tomato last month because I have in my kitchen. So I got this for 7,500. Sorry, I got this for 7,700 naira. So this one is still same price. I got this for 3,500. Yeah, and I got half of this. I got half of this. This biscuit. I got half carton. How? A carton is 9,500, so I got half, and my kids took out of this to school, and yeah, also they've removed two out of this, maybe that is why it's like this. And I also won't be arranging it now until I come back in the evening. Mistake I did was to buy this indomie. I don't know if I should call it mistake because the last one I bought is still here, and this one is the small one. If you look inside, it's still there. Like almost a half carton, and this one too. So I couldn't have, I should have not buy this particular one I bought. I would have used the money for another thing. So yeah, so that is the update. Let's go and take our baths and go to shop. So here is my bitter leaf. I'm about to drain it now. So this is the bitter leaf ready. So I'm going to use it in the evening to cook. Here is the oha, and this is why I brought it out from the leather. If not, by evening it's going to, you know, it's going to, the all the colors is going to look like this, you see. So this is the original color, and this is one I'm going to select and make use of. Yeah, I've also parboiled my meat and the stockfish. So this is what I did. I have to separate the meat from the meat stock, because if I should leave it in this water till evening, this is goat meat. This is goat meat. It's going to be too soft. I will not like it because it's not even good for me to be too soft. So yeah, that is why I separated it. And so that is the update.